we are reporting from the school, which is captured by a group of terrorists. And now, what we can see here is completely silent.